Editing in Final Cut Pro is fast and effective. It is an extremely powerful editing software, and in today's video, we will be using the compositing opacity option to create a subtle but cool color fade effect. The first thing we want to do is place our clip into the timeline. Let's first color grade this clip without the black and white effect. We want the color to come back into the clip. Once we have color graded the clip to our liking, we are going to create an exact duplicate by holding down the Option key and dragging up on our clip. We are going to place the copy exactly on top of our original clip. Making sure we have the top clip selected, we will head over to our inspector and we will add a new color wheel effect. We will completely desaturate the clip and we will bring the shadows down a bit to add some contrast. Let's head back into our timeline and press Ctrl V to open up the top clip's animation options. We are going to head into the Composition Opacity tab by clicking on the icon towards the right. Right now the composition's opacity is at 100%, but we are going to create two keyframes by holding down the Option key and clicking on the line. Once we have created the two keyframes, we will drag down on the right of the second keyframe all the way to 0% opacity. When we play the clip back, we can see that the fade has now been created and the color comes back in smoothly into our clip. We can further adjust the effect by making the slope of the line longer or shorter by dragging on the keyframes. And if we right-click on the line, we can change the shape of the slope entirely. I'm going to choose the ease option. Final Cut Pro's composition opacity option is one of my favorites, as it gives you so many opportunities to be creative. I hope you enjoyed the video. Final Cut Pro is an amazing piece of software. I love editing with it. It gives you so many tools to be creative. And if you enjoy content like this, make sure to subscribe to the channel so you can stay up to date with all upcoming tutorials. Thanks so much for watching. Keep creating, and I will see you guys soon. Peace.